Hello and welcome to Red Stapler channel. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add a custom CSS effect to any WordPress page or a post easily in just a few minutes. Ready? Let's check it out. There are a couple ways to add a custom CSS to WordPress. The first one is to use an editor to add your CSS to the theme directly. But this is a very bad practice, since the CSS will be applied to the entire site, not just one page, plus your code will be wiped out when updating the theme. The second method is to add an inline CSS using style tag directly into the post. This works for most cases, but you will see that the CSS will also be counted as content and confuse the other plugins like Yoast SEO and Ads Injection, resulting in misplaced ads or even break your CSS code. Another way is to use the additional CSS in WordPress customizer. This is probably the best way compared to the previous two, but still, the CSS will be applied to the entire site and not the post. So to solve this problem, we are going to use a WP Add Custom CSS plugin. Once installed, you will have the additional box at the end of the post that allows you to add any extra CSS to that post only. As an example, I'm going to show you how to add these 3D social media buttons to the page. First, I'm going to copy the HTML into the post. We need to do this in text mode. You will see that I also have a JavaScript added too, which is perfectly fine. Next, I'm going to copy over the CSS into the box. And now we'll need a little adjustment, since the original code was added to the body of the page, but here we are adding to the post section instead. So I'm going to create a wrapper div to wrap our code, and then copy the related CSS on the body to the wrapper. And that's it, let's see the result. So that's all for this tutorial. If you love this video, hit like button and subscribe to stay tuned with us for the next update. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!